Hey everyone, my name is Pat Page, and thank you so much for coming to the channel. Right now, I am in one of the largest semi-trailer dealerships in the United States, Tri-State Trailer Sales and TSTL Leasing. So today's going to be a lot of fun. Today I'm going to be spending a little bit of time with the president of sales, Steve, who's going to show me one of the biggest and baddest pieces of equipment that can be seen on the road. Check it out. If you guessed the Fontaine Magnitude 65 ton, then you guessed correctly. This is one of the largest and one of the most rare pieces of equipment you will ever see on the road. It's right over there.
This is a modular connection.
Oh, okay.
So you can unbolt this deck and bolt a different deck on here. This is the Jeep. It's that model 453. People will know what that means. This is the Stinger, the EQ2. There again, they'll know what that means. These are the flip axles. This is a 2+3+2. So this Jeep would be in the front.
Okay.
And then you'd have the trailer. And then that Stinger would be on the back of this. And then these two axles, just like they're hooked up now. So you'd have two on the Jeep, and then the three on the trailer, and then the two on the axles up, if it was all connected together.
Okay.
So this thing, if you had a forklift or something, this thing flips down and acts as an extension. You know, so if you have another tank then for the truck to drive under, and just makes the neck longer.
Okay.
And that's what allows the Jeep to come in, because you see how long the Jeep is there.
Yeah.
You flip that down and you could haul the whole pack.
So altogether, once this whole thing is actually put together, unfolded and everything else, what would you say the length is?
The trailer by itself is 57. And a 10-foot spreader, 57, 67, 77, 90 feet.
That's a pretty big toy, isn't it?
Yeah, it's long.
For more information on this Fontaine and other trailers, contact Tri-State Trailer Sales and TSTL.